bless the Lord, all you servants of the Lord, you that by night stand in the house of the Lord. Lift up your hands towards the sanctuary and bless the Lord who made heaven and earth, give you blessing out of Zion. Thus may the Lord Almighty, our God and Saviour, grant us a quiet night and a perfect end, for our help is in the name of this Lord, who made heaven and earth. As we come to the end of this day, we acknowledge our need of forgiveness, and thus we say, Most merciful God, we confess to you before the whole company of heaven and one another that we have sinned in thought, word, and deed, and in what we have failed to do. Forgive us our sins, heal us by your Spirit, and raise us to new life in Christ. Amen. With the confidence that our requests are answered, we say, Before the ending of this day, Creator of the world, we pray that you, with steadfast love, would keep your watch around us while we sleep. Before we sleep, we desire to hear from our God in his word, and so we listen to Romans chapter 6, verses 17 to 18, where the Apostle Paul says, May God be thanked, for we served sin, but through the teaching we have received in our hearts, we've been freed from it, delivered to serve righteousness. Paul's joy was not simply that the penalty of our sin has been paid in Christ, but that Christ's death had led to a reorientation of his and his reader's life. Freed from the powerful impulses that inevitably led us to follow the path that sin charted out, we can now begin to live as those who reflect the very nature of God. Lord Jesus, we rejoice in your death, not simply because you've paid the penalty for our sin, though that is ground for unending praise, but because you have, by your Spirit, implanted the very nature of God within us. Help us then to live as children of the light and as servants of righteousness. Abide with us, Lord Jesus, for the night is at hand and the day is now past. As the night watch looks for the morning, so do we look for you, O Christ. And so may the Lord our God, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit bless us and watch over us. May the Lord make his face shine upon us and be gracious to us. May the Lord look kindly on us and give us peace. Thank you.